Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel Talk and Mock, and this is Ashwini. I'm here, I'm your reasoning educator at An Academy. Friends, in this video we are going to solve some important alphanumeric series question for your SBI PO 2021 exam. Before that, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel Talk and Mock, and click on the bell icon. An Academy, India's largest learning platform with top educator top batches, started on 27th October. Okay, and a strong lineup of batches, practice batch for all bank 2021, foundation batch and advanced practice batch for SBI PO and run Vijay batch course for CET, foundation batch for SBI PO, Gurukul batch for IBPS PO, finest batch for IBPS SO and AFO, IBPS SO prelims batch, IBPS PO prelims, achievers bank, NICL administrative officer, target LIC assistant prelims batch, target SBI PO exam 2021, English medium batch. Okay. Ask a doubt by An Academy feature available to learners who have installed the latest version of the An Academy app. You just raise your doubt by sending a clear image of the question. Then get an instant solutions. Okay, if the question is unique, you'll get a detailed video solution. An Academy promise offer for October: for 1 year, 4 additional months free at ₹6,500, and for 2 year, 8 additional months free at ₹7,800. Use Naresh10 code and get a maximum off on your Plus subscription. Okay, every Sunday you'll have a bank Combat, which will it is a 100% free live test, consists of 36 questions in 50 minutes, and you are going to get a exciting scholarship from a pool of 1 crore rupees. All set, and let's crack it. Let's start the session. Okay, first question: if the alphabets of the given words are arranged according to dictionary order, and then words are arranged in the order as they would appear in a dictionary from left to right, which of the following word will be the last position? First, we have to arrange the alphabets of the given words within the word. Okay, then words are arranged in the order as they appear in a dictionary form. That means D, I'll write only one alphabet, B, D, B, A, again A, D, right? Then what they are asking is, what would be the dictionary? Okay, left to right, which of the following will be the last position? Last position means D and D, next letter is G, and here next letter is E. This is comes and at the fourth position, right? And D O G comes at the last position. That means option C is the correct answer. Okay, next question: if the positions of the first and last alphabets of each word are interchanged, first and last alphabets of the word are interchanged, how many meaningful words are formed? W E D S, what is a meaningful word? G I B, no, it's not a meaningful word. W A R, S war is a meaningful word. N A F, no, it's not. Next, G O D, how many meaningful words are formed? Means one, war is a second word, and God is a third word. Total 3 meaningful words are formed. Next question: if the positions of the first and last alphabets of each word interchanged, first and last alphabets of the word, first and last alphabets of the word are interchanged, then and arranged from dictionary order, which word comes at the last position? Again, we have to change first and last alphabet of the each word, right? Now W, G, W, again N, G. Okay, we need word comes at the last. At the last means W E D and W A R. Okay, which word will come at the last position means W E D. Okay, W E D. That means D E W is the correct answer. Option A is the correct answer. Next question. If the first alphabet of each word are exchanged by its next letter, okay, listen carefully. If the first alphabets of each word are exchanged by its next letter means plus one, okay, according to English alphabetical series, then how many meaningful words are formed? We have to change first alphabet of the each word change to its next letter, that means plus one. E E W. Okay. Then in okay. B C I G. Again. R S A W. Sa one. Okay. G A N. No. Next. D E O G. No. Only. One meaningful word is formed, right? Only one meaningful word is formed. That means option C is the correct answer. Okay, next question. If the positions of first and second alphabets of each word are interchanged, positions of first and second alphabets of each words are interchanged, which comes third in the order of dictionary? Okay, E I A again O. Okay, which comes third in the order of dictionary? First, second and third. Yes, third. Option D E W is the correct answer. Option B is the correct answer. You don't need to write all the letter alphabets in the series, and don't write all those steps also. Just you write down either single or next letter. Okay, just write one alphabet, or if it necessary then you go to next alphabet. Okay, option B is the correct answer. Okay friends, we'll see you in the next video. Thank you all. Bye bye.